Okay, this should be recording now. Yes, it is. Okay, welcome to a game called Terraria. I've had this game for a long time. It's really fun. But this is my time playing it expert mode with my friend. His Steam username is BamaBoy5957, I think. But he's just my friend Logo. I think I mentioned him in an earlier video. He's like one of the first friends I've ever had. Start it, I need breakfast, Goat Mom. No! I'm just gonna tell him right now. You're with Zach. I'm Zach TGC, if you didn't know. And here's Bacon, also known as Logan. And he doesn't have a mic or Discord or Skype or anything, so you can't hear his awesome, annoying voice. But anyway, he also doesn't have a Steam account, that's why he's not in the people that I know. Okay, whatever that was. Veggie tables. Hey, look, it's gravestone. I'm gonna go down here and get this. Bye! Okay. And I'm going to replace this with my favorite bird. Oh, I can't control the lead. Okay. Okay, I'm done. Oh. I think he's gonna die again. He just got murdered. By blue slime. Again. I can survive longer than you. And I suck at everything. I guess this character is a girl. Then he steals my money. How long did it take to respawn? Come on. I know you're bad at game. God damn it. Every 5 seconds in this game it starts raining because why not? You know, no one cares about, you know, playing the game without rain. Because it's not the most annoying thing in the world. And it's kind of annoying. It's less annoying than Minecraft rain, at least. And no, I'm not comparing this game to Minecraft. I'm not saying, oh, Minecraft's better than Terraria, because Terraria is just a complete rip-off of Minecraft. No, because Terraria is its own game. Like, Minecraft is its own game. Roblox, its own game. They're all their own game. You can't call them copies of each other. You're a pretty good archer, even though it's pretty good, easy to arch people. So, I think I'm gonna build some torches. there. Yeah. Okay, he's AFK like always. Okay. Well, anyway, I think we're just gonna build this house while he's gone. That's my money. You're not allowed. Mine. Okay, let's get rid of that. Okay, and now... Ooh, there's money up there. If you don't know, in Terraria, money can be very important. And here's where you're going to build the house. Yes, and the party. The party update, which was the best update. Let me just fix this place up. Alright, so now we gotta build a workbench. Place that shit down. Put a chair there. He just got murdered by a slime. Again. Okay, and now I'm going to make wooden walls for this place. Damn pop-up made me lag. Can I place these? No, apparently I'm not allowed to place them. Okay, that makes sense. Why can't I place these? Damn, there's no admin shit like there is on some servers. So... Okay, so now I need a hammer. You stop. Okay, this is fine. I don't want the guy to die on the first night, so let's just do this. Zambi! No, stay away. No one likes you. Oh god. I'm gonna send them both down there. He'll be there for a while. And then I'll deal with this. And okay. We finished making this place. Housing check. Guide is now moving. And here's where we do things. That sucks. I am out of wood. I'm gonna grab these back because I'm not gonna need them. I don't know if that's funny, but you gotta admit, that's kind of funny. He's really bad at typing, so he says tour instead of crew. I would talk more in this video, but it's really, I don't like playing with multiple people, and I don't like playing with multiple people and then not being talked to, you know? Like, I like the sound of people's voices, you know? You know how it is. Probably. Hopefully. Stop killing my guide! He's my guide. I'll get him for you! I don't use the scroll to get through things in Minecraft, but I use the scroll to get through things in Terraria. Because, you know, consistency is much key. Yeah! Hey, Jake's doing the right thing. I think his name is Jake. His name is Jack. Hey. Result. Well, now we need to make a Fornos. Okay. Let's place that down. Now we can smelt them. Before that. Gonna end it here too, since I have nothing really else to do. So, hope you all enjoyed that video. I know there wasn't much of me talking, but anyway, it's gonna be my second upload today. I hope you all enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe, whatever the fuck you wanna do. Bye bye.